And we are back in black and ready to attack the Twilight Sepulchre. It is time to do it up, Darkness Returns style. We're back in black and ready to attack, and I'll be the one to take all the flack. Because I'm going all alone for this quest, and it should be fun. Potions! Rome's Water Cave discovered. Ah, freaking dragon. Please, for the love of God, tell me it's not going to interfere with me fast traveling. Alright, down this corner there it is. Sure. There it is, the Twilight Sepulchre. I'll go here.
The Frost Troll is the most fearsome of its kind found in Skyrim, and is at home in the province's most frozen regions.
Hence the reason it's called a Frost Troll. Like, really. It's got names. Things have names for reasons.
Years of living underground have rendered the farmer blind, but their other senses have become more acute as a result.
But it's still easy as hell to freaking sneak around them. However, you are not able to assassinate Falmer, as I have learned in the past 10 minutes or so. The hell? Oh, just bandit. There we go. Right over here. Let's take a run. Oh my god, really? Quit being an annoying ass. Dad, really? What a dick. Oh god. Alright, we're making our way to the Twilight Sepulchre. Let's go, wolves. Boom! Insta kill. Oh, damn.
Jump
some more.
Jumping suit, man. What you doing, Mega Man? Oh, nothing. I'm just jumping and shooting.
All right, come on, let me up. Oh, cool. Yeah, all diseases cured. I'll take that. A tragedy in black. I'll read that. Yeah. Hat 27. Olaf and the Dragon. Oh my god, Olaf. Oh, god. Freaking hate that champion. True damage slowing bullshit. League of Legends, my friends. A great game. I should start making League of Legends videos. I don't have the best computer for it, but I'm not bad at the game. I don't know. Whatever. I enjoy playing it. That's all. Twilight Sepulchre discovered. It is time to take the Pilgrim's Path. Sadly, let us do our job and do it well. Speak to the Nightingale Sentinel. Oh, that's sick. He almost looked like a football player for a moment.
I don't recognize you, but I sense that you're one of us. Who are you? The last of the Nightingale Sentinels, I'm afraid. I've defended the Sepulchre alone for what seems like an eternity.
I can only imagine.
We were betrayed by one of our own kind. In fact, I'm to blame for what's happened here.
Oh my god, is this...
I was blinded. Blinded by dark treachery masquerading as friendship.
Is this the...
Perhaps if I had been more vigilant, then Mercer Frey wouldn't have lured me to my fate and stolen the skeleton.
This is Gallus.
I haven't heard that name in a long time.
How did I know?
How do you know of me?
You know.
The key! You have the skeleton key! I never thought I'd see it again. And Mercer Frey?
Did. Yeah, I called it.
Then, it's over.
I didn't even see that option. Bam, there it was, just dead.
I owe you a great deal, Nightingale.
Yeah. I did this to honor the guild.
You've done the guild a great deed. And although they may not show it, I'm certain they appreciate your sacrifices. My only regret is that you had to undertake this task alone. Carlyle? She's still alive? I feared she'd befallen the same fate, ending up a victim of Mercer's betrayal. Nothing would bring me more pride than to return the key, but I'm afraid it's impossible. From the moment I arrived here, I felt myself, well, dying.
You're dead already. Dipshit. Yeah, how can a spirit die, really?
The Sepulchre isn't merely a temple or a vault to house the key. Within these walls is the Evermere, a conduit to Nocturnal's realm of Everglow. When Mercer stole the key, that conduit closed, severely limiting our ties to her. I'm afraid so. I'm weakening, and I can feel myself slipping away. The years without restoration of my power have taken their toll. Whatever damage has been caused can only be corrected by following the Pilgrim's Path to the Evermere and replacing the key.
Brilliant.
I wish I could help you. But I've been a prisoner in this very chamber for the last quarter century. The only possible help I've come across are the remains of some poor fellow who is trying to follow in your footsteps. Perhaps his journal can help? With the Evermere closed, and their sudden severance, they're shadows of their former selves. They no longer remember their true purpose, or their original identities.
That sucks.
My spirit didn't manifest itself in the Sepulchre immediately, so fortunately I wasn't present when the Evermere was sealed. However, ever since that day, I've felt my power waning, slowly draining away.
Oh, that sucks. Anyway.
Good luck.
Thank you, Gallus. Sup? Sup, Nistrom? I see glowing. What do you have? A journal, gold, lockpick. What is that? Elven axe of enervating. Eh. He almost looks like a football player from a little distance, like a helmet, like the helmet and all that. But whatever. Save. Alright, now comes for the hard slash fun slash annoying slash long part. Let's get our sneak on. Draugr, brilliant.
I sense a presence.
Oh, great. I have to kill the nightingales.
I sense a presence.
Of course you do.
Death comes for you now.
I couldn't heal. That's just so gay. Veramina is the Daedric Prince of Dreams. Nightmares and evil omens. I love how for this one, though, you're not allowed to turn it all the way around. Or even partially the way around. But for the love of God, why has it gotta be so difficult? Assassinate. Might as well try to find out. Nope.
All the living shall fear the dead.
Why would I do this? Firebolt was clearly the best way of doing it. Unless I can, you know, not hit them. I will return. Yeah, fuck you. Is that what you want? I'm just gonna kill you and take your arrows. Which makes me wonder, if they're ghosts, how can they even carry arrows? I'm gonna have OCD save, because these guys are freaking annoying and strong, so I don't want to die and have to restart a lot. I don't want to have to restart at all if I can avoid it. It's freaking pitch black in here. Ooh! What the? Dude, come on! I don't even know what just hit me. God. Gah. Meh. I knew I should have kept my healing out. That's just fucking stupid. That's just retarded. Fuck. Oh, I get it. You have to stay in the dark. Okay, that's why I freaking died. I was in the middle of the light. Blinded by the light. Lift up like a tribute to the runner in the night. Blinded by the light. Okay, that's what it is. That's actually a pretty sick little script. The freaking light hurts you. It's pretty awesome. It's fucking annoying, but it's pretty cool nonetheless.